Trees and urban forests can play a vital role in towns and cities.
They affect the land, they affect the air, they affect the water, and they affect the people.
Trees also improve the environment by collecting pollution and putting things back in the soil, like nutrients. Trees are also good in the urban environment because they increase property values.
So the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Forest Service uses software called iTree that measures urban forests' environmental effect. iTree can also help officials, developers, landowners, and other stakeholders determine the value of trees.
Basically, people are allowed to measure attributes about the tree, the species, the size, the health of the tree. It goes into the computer code, looks up local information, and tries to estimate what the values of that tree is. So if you remove trees, you'll see what the change in value are. If you add trees, you'll see the change in value. But it's not telling people what is right or what is wrong, it's just giving informed decisions.
And for groups adding to the urban forest, iTree can be a good advocacy tool.
The information is important because it's good to be able to tell people how good trees are, because KC Trees is trying to improve the greenery in DC by planting trees, so we have to have an argument for why we should plant trees.
For more information about iTree, go to iTree.org. In Washington, D.C., for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.